Company overview. Samsung is one of the world's major makers of electrical gadget. Samsung company was first built and based in South Korea. Now, Samsung company has built in around the world. Samsung manufactures a wide range of consumer and industrial electronics, including appliance, digital media device, semiconductors, memory chips, and integrated system, among other things. Samsung was founded by Lee Byung-chul in 1938 as a trading company. The first sales of he was selling noodles and other local products. Samsung products are aimed at a wide variety of customers, from everyday users to industrial standard equipment.
I will present about inbound activities. And before that, my name is Nurul Afika binti Asmadi, matric number 262828. Okay, for inbound activities, there are a few of process. First, receiving. Receiving is a critical process in the warehouse. And one of the mainstay of warehouse activity is ensuring that the correct product is received in the right quantity, right condition, and at the right time. And receipt should be carefully checked to ensure that there are no errors. For example, warehouse at Northampton received goods using forklift operator. When the container arrive at their destination, some of the staff will tip and stick them on a pallet. Then forklift operator can also be used to scan barcodes on pallet when receiving and delivering order. Next is put away. Put away is the process of taking items that have been obtained and placing them in a warehouse where they can be stored and tracked. Samsung warehouse in Northampton use AGV to put away the goods. And when goods arrive in a stillage at Samsung warehouse on a lorry, delivery assistant and loader stillage the items away. The operator will set up the AGV before removing it from the forklift. And every material handling will deliver the goods to the correct location and arrange them in a designated area. Next, storage. Warehouse storage is the core of the business and play an important role in storing all material, work in process and finished products belonging to the business. Storage activity at the Northampton warehouse use forklift to store goods. And Samsung provide a good storage place for its product, and they have product with selective shelving system because it is a lower density option compared to other types of shelving system. Okay, for outbound activities, we have picking and sorting. Picking is the part of searching and extracting product based on customer order, and sorting is a method of categorizing a warehouse item by its characteristic and assigning an appropriate storage location. For example, Samsung warehouse in Europe, also known as Global Parts Central Europe, use a new system to facilitate picking and sorting activities called visual selection. The use of visual picking has increased productivity by 12% around slow-moving items and 22% around fast-moving items. Okay, next, packing. According to David Miller, Chief Operator Manager in Argos Warehouse Corby, the received item will be picked up and placed on the pallet, then they will shrink wrap and label the pallet. Samsung is a well-known company when it comes to the production of electronic products. Therefore, strict protection methods to prevent damage are highly a priority during the packaging process. For example, bubbles are required in the packaging of electronic products such as mobile phone. Next, shipping. Once the goods are loaded onto the truck, the goods are delivered to the designated area of our store. The purpose of shipping activity is to ensure that goods can reach the end user intact. Customers who enter the store to purchase Samsung products, such as televisions or mobile phone, need to search for products in the browser and select the desired television. This situation may be different from other store, but it is a shipping process implemented by any warehouse before the product reached its final user.
Hi, Assalamualaikum. My name is Siti Rehana binti Mukhtar. My metric number is 262716. I'm going to present about reverse logistic activities in Samsung. In a warehouse setting, reverse logistic is the process of planning, implementing and controlling the efficient, cost-efficient supply of raw materials in process inventory, finished product and related information from the point of consumption to the point of origin with the goal of recapturing value or disposing of it properly. In a warehouse operation, reverse logistic refers to operations such as return, manufacturing, refurbishing, end of life, unsold items, delivery failure, equipment maintenance or equipment leasing that occur after the initial purchase. Samsung Electronics on the other hand, has developed a sustainable supply chain management strategy and system. The life of a product does not stop when you are searching for an upgrade. According to Samsung Electronics official website, they are making recycle easier so that abandoned products can be repurposed as production materials and the product cycle can be completed. Samsung is required to collect as many broken or damaged things as possible in order to manufacture new printer cartridges. Recycling managers must identify goods that cannot be fixed and sold at cheaper cost in order to obtain the primary raw material needed for the creation of other electronic devices. When it becomes clear that a certain number of printer cartridges can no longer be used, the plastic metals and other raw materials recovered from them are shipped to melting factories. These manufacturers produce new plastic pins that are meant to be employed in the production of printer cartridges of the same or newer types. After all, Samsung goods components are assembled, packed, and ready to sell, and all of the boxes are delivered to regional distribution to facilities. Workers in facilities are required to inspect all printers and other devices they receive. The goods are expected to be given to local stores once all of the quality standards have been met. When the clients send their printer cartridge to Samsung recycling centers, they receive new models of the same product for free if it's needed.
My name is Abdul Mustafa. My number is 265612. So today I will explain a little bit about the safety and security aspect. Samsung warehouses place great emphasis on the safety of their employees by ensuring that every safety measure made by the warehouse management can be complied with by employees in order to avoid unwanted accidents. The following are the safety and security measures in place at the Samsung warehouse. First is forklift. Operator of machinery such as forklift must be properly taught, certified, and evaluated on a regular basis. Next is material storage. Items kept wrongly in the warehouse could fall and injure anyone within. Falls can be avoided by evenly distributing things and placing heavier burdens at closer distances. Third is charging station. OSHA has a number of recommendations for preventing fires, explosions, and related injuries, including prohibiting smoking and open flames, maintaining an adequate inventory of fire extinguisher, and correctly situating forklift before charging. Fourth is security system. Security company that has experience working with warehouses and other sensitive places to establish a cutting-edge security system that includes alarm and video cameras near all access points. And lastly is a fencing, which a perimeter fence surrounding the warehouse. It added an extra layer of security and makes accessing the facility extremely difficult for anyone which ministers instead. Next is material handling equipment and other facilities in warehouse. In some warehouses, the material handling equipment that have been using is such as counterbalance forklift, automatic guided vehicle, AGVs, white aisle adjustable pallet racking, pro glove wearable spinning device, vision tracking pallet, and lastly is automatic data collection.
My name is Mohamed Zaki, Ibn Mohamed Zaki, 263474. I will present about layout of the warehouse. Samsung SDS used Cello and the newest IT technology to build plans for the most effective warehouse and transportation operation while transporting and storing your cargo safely and securely. Samsung SDS also improved operational efficiency by implementing a variety of solutions to optimize and improve warehouse tasks. Samsung SDS improved load efficiency and consolidated shipment using Cello Loading Optimizer. They also apply smart putway or allocate strategy to boost warehouse operating efficiency. Cello provides standardized and efficient operation system by establishing various tasks and processes in distribute center. Main function and feature. Provide integrated management function for warehouse, dock, yard, and gates. Operate warehouse in real time by providing a work environment using personal assistant and smartphone. Enable a quick response to client order and performance-based settlement. Provide use friendly is using 3D, the dashboard, and etc.
For conclusion and recommendation, warehousing is an unavoidable cost that delivers a valuable service to the clients. Warehouse storage is at the heart of the business and it is where all the company's raw materials, work in progress, and finished items are kept. Samsung established a method and strategy for sustainable supply chain management. Samsung companies should probably think vertically when it comes to the warehouse operation. For recommendation, Samsung should invest in technologies that will support its business growth while considering the cost of the technologies themselves.